Okay, it's starting. Hey guys! Okay, so we're trying something new today. This is the first time I'm doing, well, I guess I'm doing a thrifting haul, and I'm also going to be upcycling. So, this isn't my first time upcycling, but this is my first video on upcycling. So we're going to see if I could like really walk through this, but first I'm going to show you what I got. I have a lot of skirts, a pair of pants, and some t-shirts. So first, these two items actually aren't thrifted. These were my mom's when she was in her 20s, I think. So it's just two regular skirts. Then I got this thrifted. It's corduroy tan, and it has a little zipper in the back. The last skirt I have has these like kind of fold over, I don't know, like fold over fabric that have buttons in it, and then they have pockets right here, and same thing in the back, and then there's a zipper down the middle. Then I have a pair of pants. They're blue. I'm gonna show you guys, like, I'm gonna do trying on before and after, but we'll see if I can, what I can make these. It's a really cool fabric, and I thought they looked cool, so I got them. Then I have a bunch of t-shirts. Every Jeep day is a good day. Life is good ride. So it's, in the back, it has like the life is good man, I guess. And I got a Billabong t-shirt, a Coca-Cola t-shirt, a California t-shirt, a Daytona Beach t-shirt, which I actually love the fabric on this. It's like, it feels so comfortable. That's what I got thrifting. I'm gonna do before and after, but I'm gonna explain what I'm gonna do to them. For this skirt, it kind of pops out in the back. So I'm just gonna take the back seam, open up the seam, and then pinch the skirt together a little bit to just to tighten it on the bottom. And I'm gonna be doing these to all the skirts. So for the pants, the waist fits nice. I might open the seam kind of by the hip area just to maybe make them a little bit tighter, just because they pop out more than I would like them to. And then for the bottom, I think I'm gonna roll them up and then sew them down so they stay like that. I'm showing them the final
fabric. Oh, your free sew up deal, or?
See how it like comes down better?
I didn't see it before, but no. It does now.
Well, like it you'll see it in the video.